Robert Mueller may have a deep throat witness on Russia. Watching the imbroglio unfold about the new Michael Wolff book, Fire and Fury, inside the Trump White House, the most interesting question is whether Robert Mueller and his special counsel team have been working behind the scenes with a deep throat-like witness from within Trump circles who has provided evidence to their investigation about Russia. Give Michael Wolff credit or blame for one thing, he sure bamboozled President Trump when he led him to believe his book would be friendly. Imagine if Wolff had told Trump, before gaining months of access to the inner workings of the White House, that he planned to write a book quoting the president's key friend and advisor accusing Trump's son-in-law and son of treason. Imagine Wolff telling Trump that a list of the president's closest advisors will speak of him in terms more appropriate for an emotional child than a commander-in-chief. Stephen Bannon reportedly told Wolff that once the meeting regarding dirt on Clinton from Russian sources was suggested, those who knew of the meeting should have immediately informed the FBI. Bannon is absolutely right about this. When there was a Russian operation to support Trump over Clinton using material surreptitiously obtained by Russia, anyone on Team Trump who knew about this should have reported it to the FBI immediately. The big question today is whether anyone in Trump circles who knew about this covert Russian operation did, in fact, go to the FBI and expose it. If anyone did, it would have been an act of high patriotism, and that person would be a deep throat witness for the FBI and Mueller. I do not subscribe here to the use of the word treason. But if Bannon knew about acts he considered treasonous, it is fair to ask whether he went to the FBI himself the minute he learned about them. It is crucial to ask Bannon and Wolff whether the deep throat question was discussed in preparation of the book. Similarly, of the various people in Trump circles who learned of the Russian operation to destroy Clinton and elect Trump, did any of them go to the FBI with that information? It is certainly possible that one or more of them did, in which case, that person or persons would be our modern deep throat, providing the FBI and Mueller with bombshell information at a much earlier stage.